The most annoying thing about watching YouTube shorts on desktop computers is that there are no audio controls to fast forward and rewind shorts videos. Last time, I showed you a simple little YouTube shorts hack that you could do on any PC. But today, I am going to show you an even easier way to resolve the issue with the missing playback controls. I found a cool Google Chrome extension for YouTube that basically redirects all YouTube Shorts content to long-form players. And in the following, I am going to quickly show you how to set it up. Make sure to watch till the end because I'm going to help you with a common issue that you might experience after installing the redirect extension. The first thing that you need to do is open up Google. Click into the search bar and search for Chrome Web Store and hit enter. And then you want to click on the search result that's from Chrome Web Store, chromewebstore.google.com. Left click on it. And on the top right is the search bar. You want to type in redirect shorts and hit enter. Look for the redirect shorts extension. So here you can see the extension is the first in the results. At the time of recording, it's rated 4.4 and it has 30 reviews. Just left click on the redirect shorts extension. And I'll also leave the link in the description to get to this page. Left click on add to Chrome. And then you'll get a notice at the top of your browser, which is just warning you that the extension can read and change data on youtube.com. So just verify by clicking add extension. Okay, and you'll get a little pop-up on the top right saying YouTube Shorts has been added to Chrome. So you can X out of this message and then click on the little puzzle piece and you should see redirect shorts. It's a good idea to pin it, so just left click on the pin. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.